13th career game for Johnson. Now across the line, walking in, scores! The Jackets have tied it up! And there, Justin Danforth walks in and beats Lankinen. It's 3-3.
Another play with speed. That's a completely different team when they're playing with speed. And Nashville right now doesn't have an answer for that. One of the quickest players on the team is Danforth. A beautiful play through the middle. And that's that little tap pass from Chinnikov. And you can see Danforth. He's going to try to pull Lankinen one way to his forehand. And as he does, he puts it against the grain. Gets Lankinen moving with him and says, forget it, I'm going back. And that's why I'm being pulled down. John Hines is looking at this closely on the line to see if it's offside. It's like he's got a tough decision to make, but it was a quick tap pass from Chinnikov.